Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on screen recording on the iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. iPhone 12 has a built-in screen recorder, so there is no need to download a third-party app. The default screen recorder can be hard to find at first, so here is how you use it. Open up the Settings app, scroll down and open Control Center. This shows a list of all the controls that are already in your Control Center, and below it shows a list of all the potential other controls that you can add. Find screen recording and tap the green plus next to it to add it to your control panel. Now that's done, whenever you want to record your screen, all you have to do is pull down from the top right of the screen to open the control center and then tap the screen recording icon. When it's recording, the icon will be red and your clock will also be red. To stop recording at any time, tap the time and a pop-up will appear, and you can select Stop Recording. You can also stop the recording by swiping down to the control center and tapping the screen record icon again. Once you finish the recording, it will be saved in your camera roll. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.